Hi, how you doing? This is Rich here on behalf of Rich TV Live, and I'm here with a very special guest. It's Andy from Adastra Labs. How are you doing today, Andy?
I'm great. Thanks for having me.
Thank you for being here. How are you enjoying the conference so far?
Great conference, as always. Lyft is the pinnacle cannabis conference in Canada, and really appreciate being a part of it, being a partner here, and being able to show what we're all about at Adastra Labs.
And you're a new company, so tell us your symbol, tell us when did you get listed?
Yeah.
We're excited. Our community has about 75,000 investors worldwide in 60 countries. We've been talking about cannabis stocks since 2017 on YouTube and all social media. So we love to identify undervalued, underappreciated, underexposed, early stage companies. Yeah. This can't get any earlier because you just got listed. So tell us about it.
Great. Adastra Labs Holdings is a company comprised of Adastra Labs Incorporated, a standard process late stage license applicant with Health Canada. We submitted our evidence package already. We're starting the conversation with Health Canada for the final stages of licensing. We're not growing. We're going to be standard processor, formulations, white labeling, consumer packaged goods. Also, it's comprised of subsidiary Chemia Analytics, which is a licensed analytical testing lab. Received our license in the third week of October last year, and we're starting our validation testing on equipment later this month. So we're very excited about that. And our business model is a high volume, high quality extraction and concentrates producer and formulator. And with having a co-located analytical testing lab, while we're not the first to come up with that idea, we're one of the few to have it, and actually I think the only one to have it actually co-located in the same exact facility. So it's a wonderful experience to list on the Canadian Securities Exchange under XTRX. That happened Monday, and we're off to the races.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
So if there's a company that you could compare yourself to, is there any that you could kind of compare yourself to?
Yeah, sure. I think Valens would be who we would.
That would be a great one to compare yourself
to. We're both in BC. They're a little further away than we are from the Lower Mainland, but they're certainly doing well. They're killing it.
Absolutely.
They have a co-located lab that's in a building adjacent, I believe, but very similar business model. We like to think that our position in the Lower Mainland, close to so many growers, and really the heart of the cannabis industry in Canada, British Columbia, puts us in a great position. We're close to Vancouver, and frankly, we're really happy with where we are right now. We're in a great position right now.
What's your share price right now?
Right now, I'd have to check, but we went out at 45 cents and we're up to 75. So good start
great.
So far.
Yeah.
But we're realistic about these things, and we're very excited that we more than held our value, and it's a great time for us at Adastra.
Now, we've got a huge community of investors that are cannabis enthusiasts. They love cannabis. They love cannabis investing. They love cannabis stocks. Obviously, 2019 has been a little bit of a tougher year, but I believe that that's going to create opportunity. And as an investor, you want to buy low, sell high. So a lot of things are low right now. It's a great opportunity. Can you tell us a little bit about maybe your share structure?
Sure.
How much you're like totally holding yourself and maybe your total issued and outstanding and a little bit about the share structure?
Yeah, so we have about 108 million shares outstanding for the company. We have very tight share structure and we have some 20 million more that could be converted in warrants or various other formats, convertible debentures, et cetera. We believe our share structure is positioned in a manner that will hold our share price, and we're not going to have founding investors or officers and directors blowing stock out. This is a business.
Great.
We're looking to generate revenue. The capital raise market for cannabis went from speculation to show me the revenue, and that's where we are now. We have a very tight group of founders and seed round investors that are looking for us to start generating revenue by late first quarter of this year. We think we'll be positive EBITDA by second quarter at the latest, maybe even first quarter with some of the agreements we have. It's all in the court of Health Canada right now, but we're looking to build a business that's here 5 years from now when you're doing this interview,
and
growing.
Now, what are some of your projections for 2020? If an investor is like, okay, I want to take a look at this company, new company, stock's doing well, what can we anticipate for 2020 as far as maybe revenue growth or expansion, M&A, anything exciting to talk about for 2020?
Yeah, absolutely. 2020, obviously, our big goal is operational excellence, get our license with Health Canada sometime this quarter, and then operational excellence with the agreements we have. We have an agreement with Sugarbud out in east of here that will provide us starting material and toll processing agreement. They're already in their first 1,000 plant veg stage, so that's great. We're actually kind of paralleling each other in the journey. We have another large entity that will bring in a significant amount of biomass for tolling processing. We're in some discussions with some very popular brands that will be rolling into the company hopefully by end of first quarter.
Great.
And that's a great boon and boost for the company. Then we're looking at expansion into other markets outside of Canada. Sometime probably later in the year of 2020, we'll be able to go down to Colombia potentially.
Oh, wow.
And out to Australia. So very exciting, but number one focus in 2020 is let's execute the plan that we said we were going to do. We said we were going to build out a premium facility, we've done that. We said we were going to get license on our analytical testing lab, we've done that. Next tick in the box is get license for Adastra Labs for a standard processor and start executing operational excellence in the facility.
Now, if an investor is watching and they want to know why they should be investing in your stock, what would you say to them?
Well, I think what we bring differently is we have a very diverse team. We have a PhD in polymer engineering as our head of lab for Chemi Analytics. The experience, we brought her friend from Sherwin-Williams Paint in the US. She knows all the analytical equipment. She also has extracts and concentrates experience with extracting paint colors for the industry. They use botanicals for that in paint. Our quality assurance person is a master's in plant biochemistry from the University of Calgary. And he's brings experience in being the head of a grow operation, organic cannabis plant grow operation in Northern California, as well as doing genetic studies on poppy plants. So we've got a super tight, heavy technical team. We're also linked in with the Create Bio team at University of British Columbia in Kelowna. And so our science background, I think, and our science linkages are very tight and are going to ensure that our products are premium and well-based. Now, I bring some things to the table. I'm not your normal cannabis entrepreneur. I spent 30 years in the U.S. submarine force. I commanded 3 nuclear-powered warships.
Oh, wow.
Spent about 26 years going to sea and commanding various vessels, managing highly technical teams of nuclear-trained operators, and going on deployment. So I like to make the reference that, we've just cast off the lines at the beginning of a 6-month deployment by going public on Monday. So there's quite a journey left and a lot of execution to go.
Absolutely. Well, you know what? Congratulations on all your success.
Yep.
We wish you all the best of luck
in
your future endeavors.
Yep.
Thank you very much for watching, guys.
Thank you.
New symbol, new company. Take a look at it.
XTRX, CSE.
Rich TV Live. Have a great day. We'll talk to you soon.